This is Brandon Estate in London. And this is where we live. We live in a flat with our mum and dad.
Most of the time it's peaceful, but sometimes we have problems.
We get scared when the older boys intimidate us.
This gang don't like to listen. They play aggressive music.
They light fires to make people scared.
Nathaniel is the leader of the gang.
They throw plants into the community pond.
Our mum went to speak to Nathaniel's mum. But she didn't want to listen.
When our mums leave, the gang starts to bully us.
The bullying gets worse.
Much worse.
We spend our time volunteering at the bike shop.
We get scared when Nathaniel comes with his broken bike.
Our mum is suspicious at first.
But then Nathaniel tells his story.
I was 7 years old. It was a beautiful day. I was feeding the ducks. My dad gave me my first ever bike and I was very happy. My dad got sick and died. I spoke to him, but he did not answer.
We felt sad to hear his story.
So we fixed his bike.
In the end, we had a big party on the estate. Everyone had a great time.
Nathaniel even shared his bike.